Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha, the wife of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, was asked, would Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam observe 3 fasts during every month? She said, yes. Mu'adha says, I asked on which days? She radiyallahu anha said, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would not specify the days. Rather, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would fast the days he wishes. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2736.